Bibuta, mommy, I need your company.
Oh, come closer.
Gimadwaro.
I'm with it, Omera. Hey. Come on.
Why, Sudi, Sudi?
Lulu, you have so many things to answer.
Hey, okay. So, alafu, unasema.
No.
Ukitaka kusema, I'm good, unasema Mialuth.
Mialuth.
Very yes. Good.
Erukamaru.
Yeah.
It's Lulu saying.
And that one is correct.
And we listen to Buru. It's 11:55 in the AM and you tuned in to the Rhythm Junction at Hot 96. Follow us on Twitter via the hashtag Raburu and Lulu on Hot, Facebook Lulu Saidi and Willis Raburu. Now, shtu wape na maneno yangu ya Kiluo. How many?
Yes.
Niko Chonjo.
Uko Chonjo.
Niko Chonjo kabisa. On Twitter, Sue saying, Ruiru Dam, tukondani kabisa.
Yeah.
There's so much love here coming from Degwa, who says, hi guys, mkopoa tu sana.
Asante sana.
Governor here, amebambika na nyimbo ya Musa Juma.
Musa Juma, Limpopo International.
Yes, actually, he's late. We just did his, we call it Rapar.
Rapar.
You know, when
Kumbusho.
Anniversary, yes.
Anniversary.
He died last Thursday, same date as last Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was around 14th.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Ah, okay. Well, it's best timing.
Yeah, man.
Chris Hans here saying, Manakamano Kakasadi.
Yes. But
Manakamano Kakasadi.
Yes.
What does that mean?
Yani.
Just like that, you know, as the time
goes. Yeah.
Yes.
Cleophas Kibet pia nasema low culture. I mean, being low is not only a privilege but a trademark of a lifestyle.
Yeah,
yeah, that's what it
that
is.
We say.
On Facebook, also there are some misconceptions, misnomers, etc. Gabriel Gathete nasema anapenda fish and ugali. Javan Kisege Lubanga nasema Raburu Nakuru iko locked sana. Chumba Festus says, why do people love fish? Mfalme Samitriga nasema Adhiambo Sia yengine. It rhymes with Kianda but starts with an S. And then Javan also says that all Luo ladies have masigwembe.
That is correct.
And Javan is also asking, how do you call a lady in the Luo?
Jaber. Nyamama.
Okay, I have a question though. I don't know a Luo who doesn't have two English names.
Yeah.
Willis has three.
Yes, actually, yeah, I do have three.
Yeah, you have three English names.
Willis, Wayne, Edwin.
Yeah.
Then Opio Otondira.
Okay. You see, those are three. So you have five names in total.
Yes.
What are the naming rights in the Luo culture?
Number one, we are time conscious people.
Okay.
Yes, I would have to mention that because we do our naming according to time.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So this time does not necessarily mean seasons because I know someone who's called Laja.
Yes.
And I asked him kwa nini anaitwa Laja, akaniambia at that time kulikuwa na akizaliwa kulikuwa na Chinese ambao walikuwa na drive trucks kujenga barabara na hizo trucks zilikuwa zinaitwa Laja. So babake akamuita Laja.
Another thing that happens to when we do our namings, we tend to look at things that really impact our lives positively.
Okay.
It might be a person, a thing, an event.
Okay.
Yes, there are people called like If you kind of break his name a little, if you're named Oburu, Oburu means this time we take our cattle during we do a walk with our cattle. Well, maybe when we're going to mourn an elderly person, we call it Teroburu. So if you're named Oburu, that is a very special event.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
But then again,
also Oburu also means dust.
Yes, dust.
Okay, so I'm confused. It can either be
during a dusty season or during the Teruburu season, which is the event.
And what does Ra mean now that you are Raburu?
Ra.
Some people told me maybe Charles will help us on Rajua here.
No,
some people told me Ra Raburu ni Jivu.
Jivu.
Hashes.
See, it's Buru still.
Hey, it's still Buru, yeah.
Yes, it's still Buru. Yeah. Ra, Ra means what in English we call the verb, the doing part.
Oh,
yes.
So he's the one who...
This guy is Rambaka. This guy is a talkative guy.
Okay.
Yes, it's the verb part, to the doing part.
Some dusty.
Yes.
Okay.
Rakoko, a noisy person.
That should be my name. But
I know.
But then we also do nights. I mean, this naming is like, night is called Otieno. So somebody is called Otieno.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. De uko. Then kuna in the morning, Gokinyi.
Okinyi.
And I to Okinyi.
Yes. Like my Okinyi.
Okay. Yes. Tell us what about your names.
My name is Otieno. My real name is George Otieno. So, you know, Otieno means...
Otieno
means Otino means Jioni Usiku.
Okay.
Yes. Here comes Charlie's Oziambo.
I say names. We usually don't say names, but now we have to say that when we talk about the Luos.
Yes. So we do our namings according to time or an event.
Okay.
Yes. Akinyi, person born in the morning, Otieno.
A lady, who is a lady?
Yes, yes. Yes, Otieno.
But I know Agola, and it's a he, and it's Agola.
Yes.
Why? Why not Ogola?
Now those are named after legendaries.
Oh. Okay.
Yes, they Luo legends.
Ah.
You know, they're those people.
Okay.
You know, Lulu, this guy is just being cautious with Willis, eh?
Uh-huh.
Raburu means a dusty person. He's just being cautious.
No,
he doesn't want to be thrown out of the studio.
I said dust. So the ra part, I was trying to explain, it's the verb. The doing part. So Raburu
is a dusty person.
You are going to vumbi vumbi.
That
is why our teacher
Willis,
called
I was trying to protect you. I was trying to protect you.
Mr. Okuni says, Raburu, I will show you dust like your name.
So he may have been named after a legend. He may have been named after his granddad. Or he may have been, like I know him, his name, Raburu is his dad's
name. Yes, yeah. Who was a legend
dad
to
may have been named after a legend in the community. Mm. Or probably the dad was born at a time when it was dusty. And you know those days, there were no maternity hospitals.
Yes.
So maybe the mother gave birth in a dusty place.
Mm-hmm.
The baby was received by the midwife. The baby was already covered in dust. So Raburu.
What are some of your legends? And what do you celebrate about some of these legends?
By the way, there are people you cannot rename a child.
Oh, yeah?
Oh.
It's not allowed.
Oh, the legends?
They are too big.
Okay.
To name a child. Then there are people who... They're legends, yes, mm-hmm. but they had a certain societal attribute that is not positive. It was a night runner, it was a thief. Uh-huh. You can't name a child after them. Because in our community, George will tell you, we believe when you name a child, the child takes up to the habits and norms of that person.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Okay, mm-hmm. That's interesting.
So there are people you can't name a child after.
Ah.
Like, I would not name my child Ajo. Never ever.
Well, this one. Now I am being beaten. This is my political life on the line right now. Okay.
So you asked what are some of the legendary names? You know, like Oginga, Odinga,
yes. Mm-hmm.
Somebody Achieng Oneko.
Mm-hmm.
There are very few people called Ramogi. Ramogi is the forefather of the Luos.
Mm. Like our station, people. Ramogi FM.
But now the name Ramogi is not Christian the Child. When a person reaches a certain age
mm-hmm.
and he makes certain contributions in the society,
mm-hmm.
like say, God willing, Willis lives to age 90,
mm-hmm.
yes,
and he observes and certain virtues,
yes.
uh-huh.
He could be called Ramogi Otondi Raburu.
Yes.
But I am called Otondi, but I guess because it's my grandfather.
No, we'll add the name Ramogi.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So it's like Mzee. Yani
provide
it's a word
guidance,
of honor.
The society can look up to you.
Well, so that's why not so many people are called Ramogi.
Not many people are called.
Neither are so many people called Luanda Magere.
Luanda Magere
was a legend, yeah?
There are quite a number of people called Magere.
Not Luanda.
Not Luanda.
Mm. Why? Mm.
Luanda Magere is a complex name. It's a complex title. It's both reference to a place.
Mm-hmm.
Luanda is a big rock.
Yes, a big one.
Ah.
So it's reference to a place.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Wow. What is not complex
in
the Luo culture?
It's too big to name a kid that.
Two things are not complex in the Luo culture.
Okay.
I wonder why George and Willis have not done it.
We have one
thing
more.
One
more thing.
Appreciating a pure, nice lady like you.
Oh, thank you.
We don't compromise that.
We don't complicate it.
We were modest with her. We were, you know.
We were warming up.
And
what is
and thing two,
mm-hmm.
giving birth to bright and brilliant like Teddy Otien.
Teddy-o. Teddy-o.
Thank
when,
you so
when
much.
When we come back, I guess we'll have one more link with Charlie and Ajo.
Yeah.
And then, but now it is the news with Teddy O. Tieno.